Well, did you know that oysters are one of nature's most efficient water filters? They're being used to improve the water at Pearl Harbor. Our Kamaka PILI explains.
Pearl Harbor, traditionally known as Pu'uloa, is filled with history. Did you know that its waters were one of the most successful aquacultural systems throughout all of Hawaii? That just contributed to the success of ancient Native Hawaiian sustainability.
You would never know it today, but in old Hawaii, the site of Pearl Harbor included fish ponds and fish traps. Over 30 fish ponds scattered throughout the shorelines, most of which have been since filled in and destroyed. But three still remain today, including Loko'ia Pa'aiao.
Well, the restoration of Loko'ia Pa'aiao is like a dream come true for our community. And we asked over 20 years ago to be able to partner with the Navy to come in there. We had not been able to enter it since wartime, and it had become a mangrove forest.
In early 2019, a new project reintroduced native oysters back into the waters of Pu'uloa. One of the reasons? Filter the water.
Oysters being introduced, and an adult oyster can filter feed anywhere from 20 to 50, up to the big ones can 50 gallons a day. And so it adds more to a natural balance of what the pond was created to be.
But do note, oysters used for filtration should not be eaten. Kualoa Ranch raises their own oysters for consumption, setting an example of how it's possible to be self-sustainable once again.
What's beautiful throughout this moment is we've been talking about ahupua'a practice for a long time and how we need to restore our connections to our ahupua'a, and staying home is exactly what that is. It's saying stay home and subsist off of what you have there.
Oysters disappeared from the waters of Pu'uloa largely due to being drowned by mud from earthy runoff. It's interesting to note that Kualoa Ranch adopted a system of raising oysters in a floating device out of the mud. That is credited to Dr. Bruce Anderson, Director of Health. Kamaka PILI with K2N2 News, working for Hawaii.